Hello, this is Roland cycling in the Gers with all the vines behind him. Not easy to film him going along like this, but nevertheless we're trying. Hello Roland, how is it? Yes, are you having a good time today?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh good. Here comes Roland at last. He's cycling in the Armagnac vines in Gascony. And this is a particularly pretty spot we're at now, right on top of the hill overlooking the vines.
Le coq, c'est le symbole du français parce que c'est le seul animal qui arrive à chanter les deux pieds dans la mer. Il est content.
Well, this is the descent down into Oux, where there's a very beautiful old church, which I'll show you in a minute. So, try and keep the camera still for you. It's not easy. See, the grass has been cut recently around these vines, looking pretty smart. Nice pine tree here just by the church overlooking the road. And a squirrel crosses the road in front of us. It's a red squirrel. We don't see those in England anymore, but down here in France they've still got a few. See if we can see them again. And here's the lovely old church. Super view of the vines. Roland, how old is it, this church?
I don't know, perhaps
13th century?
13th century.
Uh-huh, okay. I'm always quite fascinated by the original floor that there is here. Cycling fans will want to see what sort of bikes we're riding, and there are a couple of specialised rock hoppers, quite useful around here, no suspension on them, as you could see from the camera bouncing up and down when I was coming down the hill. Amazing amount of figs on this tree, bearing in mind this is the 1st of May today, and these are all the figs, not quite ripe yet of course, but they're still here. Absolutely extraordinary amount of jam you make with all that lot. Now Roland is now correcting our information. He said it's 14th century instead of 13th century. Now the wind seems to be blowing from the east today. That's what it looks like to me. It's an east wind.